On a cold February morning, me and Owen parked up on the banks of the Llyn Ogwen in Snowdonia National Park. As dawn broke, we watched the sun rise. We set ourselves the task of climbing as far as we could, if the weather would permit it. The waterfalls were all virtually frozen and the hills were still snow-capped. Only the hardiest of animals could bear the biting winds. Visibility was clear for miles, so we planned our ascent and made our way upward.
Ship for Tenzin.
Yeah,
we picked a nice day for it.
-3, -4.
Yeah.
Somebody give
an inch or two on the.
Ideas.
yeah, my bad.
2 minutes I've got left on me battery.
We traversed to the side of Tryfan and became quickly obsessed with the different waterfalls and frozen waterways on our way upwards.
Enough with the frozen waterfalls! Get on with the walk!
Our legs were really being put to the test and we decided that we would go as far as the base of Tryfan and head for the higher of the Llyns, the first being Llyn Bochluid. Thank you.
snow, can't you?
Yeah.
Are we in? Yes, we're in, we're in. Not quite the impact I was hoping for, I'll be honest.
The Llyns were left over from the Ice Age and it was time for a little breather and some horseplay and listen to Owen trying to direct me while he was having a Spielberg moment.
The walk by mine. The walk by yours.
The views were astounding and really quite pleasant once you were out of the wind, and we made a few photos and had a quick brew break. Toddled off without me now, he's gone ahead. He don't want to know. Now he's used me to get his viewpoint. Look at him. He's not filming the scenery, he's filming himself. He's going like that. In fact, so am I. He's trying to snow. Isn't North Wales beautiful? I'm hoping to catch one of them jets. Come zooming through the valley floor there. Come in and then turn and go round that way. If the Royal Air Force would be so kind. It is my taxpayers' money, you know. This view over here. The wind's dropped lovely now and we've got amazing views of Anglesey, the Menai Strait, and as I like to say, stunning. Right, let's have a look at it.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. We should get tucked into that valley, said the vicar to the netball team. You could be in the highlands of Muck Scotland. But this is, it's the Conwy Valley, isn't it, this? So down there, that's the A5 down there, which leads you from, obviously, the A55, sort of Bangor direction.
and you come along that way, skirt along Llyn Ogwen, and that will take you down then to Betsy Coed. But over in the distance you can see it's the Menai Strait. Then you can see Anglesey just across the water, and then we were just looking when the sun was hitting it, and obviously we could see Red Wolf Bay, but we could see Llandonna, couldn't we?
The mast over Llandonna. You can just see it now, actually.
Yeah. So you can just see it in the distance now. But it's an amazing viewpoint. It really is. And the car park down at the bottom that we've used is a fiver till midnight, and you can pay with a credit card as well, so you don't have to carry all your change and everything. So there is a shop down there, and there's toilets as well, which are clean. Well, they're not now, me and Owen have used them. But the we did have a cooked breakfast. But down there, there's a pasty shop and a hot drink shop as well. So, but they're nothing to do with the car park, so they won't give you change. So what you need to do is bring a credit card or bring pound coins and 50p's, because I think it's 250 for 4 hours and a fiver for the whole day till midnight, which it's a no-brainer really. You can just take your time and spend all day here and have your supper up here if you want.
The next Llyn we headed to was the descent down towards Llyn Idwal.
Got it. When I've got it on the thing, I'll send you the
Time for some photos and a tribute picture to the amazing Morecambe and Wise.
Coco and Kiki. Yeah. Coco the Rambler.
Local delicacy is Welsh truffles, aren't they? So there's some more there, look. These ones taste like cocoa. Oh, look at that. It don't get any better, Owen. Well, it does. Somebody could fit a chairlift.
It was nice to see other walkers taking advantage of the dry weather to get out and enjoy Snowdonia.
Lichens and heather were in abundance, although not in flower this time of year.
Yeah, buzzard there is.
evidence of centuries-old hill sheep farming traditions that still go on today. The skyline and the landscape were like an ever-changing oil painting.
These bags get delivered. Now a helicopter drops them off so they can keep maintaining the pathwork and everything. Look at this now, the light is getting on the hills, look at that. That is special, and it looks great up there as well. Right up there, you can see the clouds. Look at that. Absolutely stunning. Fair windy up there today. And clouds are shifting. And everywhere, all the way along the top there, and all the way around there, all the waterways, they're all frozen waterfalls, which has been a bit of a subject of the day. Oh look, talking of frozen waterfalls, and he's in there, look, taking a picture of one now. Somebody needs help.
We've filled enough waterfalls.
I know.
But there you go.
That's the one, look at that, see it on the screen there. Yeah.
I finally got my wish and two tornadoes hurtled through the valley.
Nice with a bit of winter sun on us now. This track's nice, isn't it? Good underfoot, as they say. That's right, yeah, down that stone wall, yeah.
Up over the top there, look.
Yeah, from right up there, aren't we?
Christ, yeah.
That is not bad.
We've done well.
We have, haven't we? Not bad indeed, sir. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
The walk has whetted our appetites for more adventures. The landscape and its wildlife are spectacular.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. There you go.
Gone.
We hope you enjoy our walks and feel inspired to try some of them out for yourselves.
Right, from
The Ogwen Valley?
Yeah, yeah. Mm. Right, from the Ogwen Valley, thank you for tuning in to another travel vlog with Owen and James, our little adventures. We're not sure where we're heading next time round, so it's still in debate.
It's one of them.
But by Monday next week, we'll be out again somewhere anyway. So keep watching, keep following us, and please subscribe. We've both got YouTube channels as well, so what's yours? He's going to work on that as well. There's a lot of work to be done, obviously. But if he gives it me, I'll put it on the credits of this anyway. So, right, anyway.
Enjoy the view.
Yeah, enjoy the view. Right, thanks again for watching. Cheers.
Cheers. Said they were
fucking, yeah. Yeah, again, I've got to point out that those are not grey seals because Owen was convinced again, but he'll get the hang of it.
What can I say?
I'm a twat.
I'm a twat. You're a twat.
I am a twat. He still wants a picture of it, even now. The lesser spotted hobgoblin from Anglesey.
Next thing will be me go down, helicopter comes over.
Yeah.
That's alright, I'll stop her swearing.
That's alright, music. Right, I shall walk this way. I mean, Tracy will tell you. Well, not each and every one of you, of course. Right, let's have a look and see what this idiot's doing. What are you doing, you fool?
You buffoon. It's quite interesting, that, mate.
It is. Me and Owen would like to point out, always follow the country code. The information's there for people to take heed. Ha ha ha.